The Internet of Everything is right around the corner with 5G commercialization and AI deployment. But Oppo envisions a future of intelligent connectivity, one step further than connection. There are four megatrends of convergence. The first is the convergence of technology and service. 5G shall be integrated with AI, AR, cloud computing, and other technologies to create new portals, new scenarios, and new services. Then comes the convergence of organization. It is imperative that corporate organization stays open and agile. Meanwhile, an external industry-wide collaboration is needed to drive value for the user. The third trend is the convergence of culture. Following the convergence of organization, cultures across different regions, industries, and even generations are inevitably converging. The last and the most important is the convergence of technology and arts and the humanities. Machines will develop human-like capabilities, but they will never pursue beauty, explore art, and understand the world the way we do. Based on these trends, Oppo will remain committed to three key strategies. For a start, we must remain committed to core technology R&D. In the next 3 years, an R&D budget of around $7 billion will be set aside to develop 5G, 6G, AI, AR, big data, and other frontier technologies, together with core technologies in hardware and software. Second, we must build a multi-portal ecosystem of intelligent devices. To us, smartphones are still a key portal. Smart watches, smart displays, and even robots will soon serve humans in different scenarios. Finally, we must rethink user service, especially in terms of content. Oppo has built a comprehensive service system featuring apps, content, smart services, and fintech. With growing 5G adoption, we will deliver even more premium services to our users.